Open Photoshop, add background. Add image you want in the hoarding. Hide it. Copy the layer. Add new layer. Go to filters and click on vanishing point. Align the position. Paste the image. Press Ctrl T to align correctly.